of Sudan, we honor senior forward Bak Bak. A standout from close to the Bears, Bak Bak is developing a strong presence on the block and outline in the top five. After appearing in the NBA his first season at Berkeley, he's been mainstay in the lineup ever since. He's played in 17 games so far this season, giving the Bears valuable minutes in each contest. Earlier this year, Bak Bak provided an instant kick from Bears strike. 6 points in a 6-game span and 7 points in Arizona to help by Cal to a road victory over the Wild Cats. Senior scored 170 points, collected over 150 rebounds during his standout career in a Cal uniform. Bak, the graduate with a degree in interdisciplinary studies. He's joined on the floor with his godmother, Denise Labarico. Ladies and gentlemen, number 50, Bak. Our next Golden Bear served as one of Cal's top guards throughout his career. A native of nearby San Ramon, Brandon Smith is one of the panelists in Cal's current run of 7 straight victories. After spending more than a month away from the basketball court with an injury early in the season, Smith returned 12 games ago, and it's no coincidence the Bears have won 10 of 12 since his return. Tonight's contest will be his 113th game in Cal uniform. Brandon has started nearly 50 games, scoring nearly 400 points in his career. More importantly, he has helped guide the offense around the perimeter with his on-court leadership. Brandon will graduate with a degree in media studies. He is joined on the floor by his parents, Sean and Barbara Smith, and his sister, Brittany Smith. Well, ladies and gentlemen, number 12, Brandon. Robert Thurman has truly made his mark at Cal. After taking a long journey through two collegiate programs, he arrived at Berkeley during the 2010 title season. He was forced to sit out on the list of his transfer rule, but the Terminator, as he's affectionately known, made an immediate impact on Bears lining in 2011. The powerful presence in the post, Robert is part of Cal's regular rotation, appearing in nearly every game in his three seasons in Cal uniform. Shot a team best 63.8%, scoring 111 points as a junior. As a senior, the forward continues to elevate his game and is averaging nearly 5 points and 4 rebounds per game. Robert will graduate from the degree in American Studies at the end of this semester. He's joined on the floor by his parents, Shelley and Walter Thurman. And ladies and gentlemen, number 34, the Terminator, Robert Thurman! Ladies and gentlemen, your 2012-2013 California Seniors.